A heartbeat is so fast, you know. Just like that. Da, da. And so much happens to your body in a heartbeat. In a heartbeat, I fell in love with him. I said, Dai Dai, I must marry that man. Then, after 17 years, just like that, I lost my husband. The doctor said, heart attack. But I wanted to know why his heart stopped beating suddenly. If I knew first aid, maybe my husband would still be alive. There are a lot of steps in first aid. When I'm free, I like to look through and revise. The man could hear us, but he couldn't talk. When I held up his hands, his left hand dropped and his left leg was limp. Then I knew, this is a mild stroke. We immediately called for an ambulance.
If earlier part I know CPR and first aid, maybe I can save my husband's life. My advice, why not everybody must learn these two courses. Once you learn CPR and first aid, you no need to scare. You can go anywhere, anything happen, anybody you can come forward can help.